I chose Friends because my brother goes to Friends, and I live close to it, and it has a good badminton team, and I really like badminton.
I choose Friends because of the sport, probably, and my brother goes here too, so.
I went to the prep, so I like did stuff with the computer sheet and stuff, so I liked all the sports and all that sort of stuff.
My favourite subject is probably science, because we didn't really do it much in primary school, so we got to learn a lot more. Probably my favourite part of Friends is probably all the after school activities and friends room.
My favourite subject would be games and junior science, because games is really fun and junior science is really fun.
In science we got to do lots of different experiments and got to learn about forces and cells. Another thing I like about Friends is all the teachers, and they're so friendly and they help you with all the different subjects.
My favourite part would probably be lunchtime, because you get really nice dinners and chip day on a Monday and Friday.
My favourite subject is art, because I like drawing and painting and all that sort of stuff.
Rugby and swimming.
Thank you.
I enjoy France as I feel there is a wide variety of extracurricular activities. Within my time at school, I have played hockey, netball, athletics, and taken part in the Jug of Edinburgh and Young Enterprise. I'm also a prefect and mentor in school, and I like to help younger pupils and encourage them within certain subjects.
My mentors are Rachel, Robert, and Caroline, and they like go in to collect and like talk to us and look after us and ask us how our week's been and all that sort of stuff.
I'm just a truth.